Hey, everybody, welcome back. Bobuck here bringing you yet another Hearthstone video. And for this one, I'm going to be hopping into a couple games with my Paladin deck here called Divine Swines. Unfortunately, Paladin's been one of those decks where I kind of struggled trying to find a really good deck, really solid one to go into some games with. This deck in particular takes pretty good advantage of the Silverhand Recruits. Got various cards that help support them, buff them, all that good jazz. And I got some dragons in here as well that ought to complement the deck very well. We'll be hopping into this first game right here. Khadgar, okay.
Knowledge is power. I will fight with honor.
So, pretty good starting hand so far. Probably won't need this right away. Okay, that's not bad. Nothing. Okay. So he removed my little divine shield there. Okay. Guess I'll just go ahead and throw down the Silverhand Recruit. Reporting for duty. Just in case if he like gives this thing AIDS or something and kills it off right away. All right, not half bad start so far, so good. Another Amber Whelp. No, maybe I should. I guess it wouldn't hurt to go ahead and throw that out, right?
To battle!
Repent!
No, my dragon.
upon the sands!
Reporting for duty.
So this will gain Taunt and Divine Shield as long as I summon it this next turn. Alright, not looking too bad, but anything could happen. Seems like his main gimmick here is just blasting me away with spells. Oh great, now there's two of them. Oh my god. Okay, well, I am definitely taking those out.
Thank you, my friend.
Oh no. I killed them and he got two extra copies in his hand. Oh my god. Oh, he had a backup plan for if that happened. Oh lord. Yeah, it's over. No way. Okay. Okay, maybe not quite over, but yeah, that was not going too good for me. Oh, man. Jesus Christ, he's just... Oh my god, just bombarding me. Okay. Well, Not too bad, but yeah, there's just nothing I can do about that. Hop to another game. Yeah, not half bad first game for this deck, but unfortunately, yeah, he just completely bombarded me and my troops with that damn Flamewalker. And then he set up a secret, so even if I killed them, he'd get even more of them. That was crazy. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, well. Guess I, won that by default. Okay, let's, try that again. At least it's putting credit towards my quest.
For dreaming is over.
I will fight with honor. Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. Damn you. Okay. Yeah, just go for another one. Okay. Ready. No, don't kill it. Okay, 2 damage. Fine. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He had enough to cast another damn spell. Oh wait, he just froze it. Okay. Fine, that's fine. That is fine. Go for that. Guess for that as well. Okay. Oh my god, just obliterated them. Okay. That out as well. Reporting for duty. Repent. Oh.
to your homes.
Reporting for duty. Charge!
Guard. Oh, here come the arcane bolts.
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
A good explorer comes prepared.
Reporting for duty.
Charge! Charge! Alright. Getting a little bit of momentum here. Definitely not out of the woods, but it's getting close to completing that quest there. Let's get him. Add a biscuit to your hand. Oh, okay. Oh. Why'd he choose to freeze that, I wonder? Okay. Tyrion Fordring, come on out. God, I hate silencing spells. Oh my god, they're so good.
Bask in my radiance.
Alright, let's get that out there. And Silverhand recruit.
Reporting for duty. Done.
Thousand needles, are you ready to rock?
Oh no, Yawks are on. Not good.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, you actually killed off Yogg-Saron. Okay. Probably should get that out. Get that out as well. All right, well, this seems like a good time for Anacharonis right now. Mistakes of the past, rewritten.
Job done.
Okay. There. In there. Oh, he's just stalling. Okay. Okay, I got one more turn until those volatile skeletons come back. And he's just gonna freeze them again. Oh my god. Oh my god, this deck is so stally. I hate decks like this. Holy crap. Whew. Alright. See what we can... Oh, there they are. Get that going. That going as well. And we'll summon out a Silverhand recruit. Alright. Gonna hope and pray that his secret isn't that one where he just becomes immune or something like that. Or can't deal damage to him. I can't remember what exactly it was called. Alright. Let's get that guy out there. Alright, as long as he doesn't have that secret that I'm thinking about, he should be dead right here. Oh my god, and the bastard had the secret I was afraid of. You... Oh, what a stally bastard. Oh my god. In fact, I think I've gone against this player before. And he just kept summoning that secret so I could never kill him. Oh my god. This is just insane. Hopefully he doesn't have that secret again. If he just keeps getting it over and over again, then I just can't kill him. Wait a second, I should be able to just finish him off right here. Get out of here, you worthless idiot. Oh my god. Just so stally. And I know for a fact people are going to take offense to that, but I really don't care because it's just... That was so close, and I've gone against that player before. It's just so stally. You just keep drawing spells, you keep summoning... That damn secret that makes you invincible for basically forever until you finally get whittled down and finished off. It's just absolutely annoying. And like I said, I'm sure there's going to be butthurt people who watch this and like, you know, dislike or something, but I could care less. It's just, that's insane. Most people would agree. Anyway, pretty fun game. Glad to end that off on a victory against that fool. Divine Swines, once again, Paladin deck. Had a whole lot of fun with that, so yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Till next time, have a nice day.